Now I am going to show you how you can insert an irrational number between two given numbers. You know the decimal expansion of every irrational number is non-terminating, non-recurring decimals. And conversely, any number with non-terminating, non-recurring decimal expansion is an irrational number. So therefore, you can find infinite numbers between two given number. Here you have to find the question number. I'll take question number 11 here. Given, insert an irrational number between the following. First question is 1/3 and 1/2. So 1/3 you can write is equal to 0.333. It will continue. Non-terminating, recurring. And half you can write 0.5. That means you can write 0.50. Then you can it will continue. So here, that means the irrational numbers between these two numbers is equal to, you can take 0.34, 3.44, 3.444. So the numbers will not repeat. Okay, so our first 3, then 1, 4, then after again same number 8 3 is repeating, then 2, 4, then 3, 4s, like this it will continue. You can write this way number, any number of numbers between the given two irrational number, or you can take the number as 0.41, 4.11, 4.111, like this also it will continue, because you have to find number between 0.3 and 0.5. so you can take any number of numbers this way, or you can take the number 0.42, 4.22, 4.222, like this. All right. Next question, number 2, sharp is number 11. You have to find numbers between 0 and 0.1. Same way you can take the numbers between these two, you can take. So you take the first number as 0.01, 0.11, 0.111, 0.1111, and it will continue like this. Or 0.02, 0.22, 0.222, this way, or 0.09, because last number is 0.1, so it should be less than that. 0.09, 0.99, 0.999, like that. All these numbers are non-terminating, non-recurring numbers. Now next question, I'll take number 14 here. I've taken, so see the question here. Find a rational number between root 2 and root 3. So root 2 you can write is equal to 1.414, and root 3 value, you know, 1.732. so you have to find rational number. So any number between 1.4 and 1.7 you can take. So one, you can take numbers 1.5 or 1.6 or 1.51, like this you can take numbers. All right. So here I have taken one more sum number. This is also you have to know, so I have taken anyway that number 12 I have taken afterwards. So given, insert two irrational numbers between 2 and 3. Two irrational numbers, so 2 you can write as root 4 is equal to 2, and 3 you can write is equal to root 9. So you, between root 4 and root 9, you take any two irrational numbers. You can, there are other numbers like root 5, root 6, root 7, root 8. So any two numbers you can take between among these. Then one more sum I have taken, last number 17. Insert two irrational numbers between root 3 and root 7. Here again, root 3 and root 7, you are getting three numbers, root 4, root 5, root 6. But root 4 is not an irrational number because root 4 is equal to 2. So you can take two numbers, root 5 and root 6. Alright. So that's all today.